Allah Ta'ala has given us a heart. This heart, it beats 10,000 times every day. Our blood is always on a 60,000 mile journey. Let's look at our eyes. These eyes are so unique that they can distinguish between and up to 1 million different color surfaces. They can take in more information than the largest telescope known to man. Our brain is so complex that it's more powerful than the most powerful computer in the world. It has 1 billion nerve cells. This nose is our own personal air conditioning system. It heats cold air for us. It cools hot air for us. It also purifies our impurities. Let's look at our lungs. These lungs are so complex that they inhale 2 million volumetric liters of air every day without even thinking. They are large enough to cover a whole tennis court. Our sense of touch is more refined than any device ever created. When we touch something, a message is sent to our brain 124 miles per hour. This is exactly why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَفِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَفَلَا تُبْصِرُونَ. And in ourselves, do we not see? Do we not see how Allah ta'ala has created us? What complexity He has created us with?